I see what's going on.
I'm gonna set you up.
I'm so very sorry!
It's that bio-terror.
Easy to know that the DUP wasn't always made up of concrete conduits. They experimented with a number of abilities. They needed something visually strong, easy to train, and versatile. This proved harder than you might imagine. All of the plant and organic abilities made people uneasy. Wire proved way too hard to control. Paper didn't convey strength and security. Surprisingly, glass was a strong contender. Eventually proved too difficult to master. Augustine's concrete ability more and more became the only obvious choice. She was the poster child of the DUP. It made sense her ability would be the one imbued in all the troops.
New job, or else.
I'm in.
You don't belong here.
Thank you.
to it, dude.
Made the world a little better place.
Yeah.
I don't believe it!